So much. Now this is all coming to you very live, so it's not all re-recorded or anything. This one, a direct rendition as it would be live for you on stage, and I'm looking forward to perhaps joining you next year at the Fantastic Jazz Festival, so I look forward to seeing you then. Here's another song you can definitely sing along to, originally performed, made famous by Doris Day, fantastic actress. This is Que sera, sera.
When I was just a little girl, I asked my mother, what will I be? Will I be pretty? Will I be rich? Here's what she said to me. Que sera, sera. Whatever will be, will be. The future's not ours.
Sarah, Sarah,
much. I hope you're all having a fantastic day and enjoying yourselves. Now, as VE Day was a time of victory and celebration for the end of such a difficult period for so many people, and a wonderful time of opportunity and peace and coming together, I am going to perform this song. It's something a little bit different now, but it is all about victory, and it's a song in Italian, and it's called Nessun Dorma.
Nessun Dorma.
For you to all sing along from the wartime era, we'll meet again.
But I know we'll meet again some sunny day. Keep smiling through, just like you always do, till the blue skies drive the dark. So we're
And now we're going to take you back to a song which was originally made famous by Judy Garland, one of the very first singers who I was actually inspired by when I was a very little girl to be a singer. And this is a lovely song called For Me and My Gal.
The bells are ringing for me and my gal. The birds are singing for me and my gal. Everybody's been knowing to a wedding they're going, and for weeks they've been sewing. Every Susie and Sam, they're congregating for me and my gal. The parson's waiting for me and my gal. And sometime we're gonna build a little home for two or three or four or more in Loveland for me and my gal. Congregating for me and my girl. The parson's waiting for me and my girl. And sometime we're gonna build another home for two or three or four or more in Loveland for me and my girl. At last
song which they used to sing during the World War time. You may have heard it. If you have, feel free to join in and sing along. Hang out the washing.
We're gonna hang out the washing on the Siegfried line. Have you any dirty washing, mother dear? We're gonna hang out the washing on the Siegfried line, 'cause the washing day is here. The weather may be wet or fine, we'll just rub along without a care. We're gonna hang out the washing on the Siegfried line, if that Siegfried line's still there. Mother dear, I'm writing you from somewhere in France, hoping this finds you well. Sergeant says I'm doing fine, a soldier and a half. Here's a song that we will sing, this'll make you laugh. We're gonna hang out the washing on the Siegfried line. Have you any dirty washing, mother dear? We're gonna hang out the washing on the Siegfried line, 'cause the washing day is here. The weather may be wet or fine, we'll just rub along without a care. We're gonna hang out the washing on the Siegfried line, if that Siegfried line's still there.
Bring you some uplifting wartime music for to celebrate 75 years since VE Day. My name is Gemma Louise Doyle. Thank you so much for listening. I wish you all good health and to keep positive and also to always follow your heart, which is my motto. It's been an honour to sing for you today and I hope you've enjoyed the music. This final song is one which was originally performed and made famous by the wonderful Judy Garland. It's my rendition of Over the Rainbow. Thank you.
Bye. you dare to dream. Really do come true. Someday I'll wish upon a star and wake up where the clouds are far behind me.
Thank you so much for watching. I really hope you've enjoyed this performance today. You can find my music if you like my Facebook page. I'm also on YouTube. There's lots of videos for you to enjoy, especially during this period. I'm also on all different social medias. If you'd like to find out where you can see my live performances, I am very versatile and I do sing lots of different styles of music. You can have a look on my website. If you just Google Gemma Louise Doyle, or you can also search for my name on all the different social media platforms. Thank you very much. Goodbye.